Villanova and Duke are going to be those to advance to get the first two tickets punched. The Blue Devils are bound for the Big Easy. And Coach K's career, well, the final chapter.